guys, welcome back. I did copy the files to this new flight, Buenos Aires, Ushuaia, in the south part, the south tip of South America. That's part 141, 142, so this is part 143, and this is the three parts. The last part I was arriving, but actually we could put one of them public. I think one is 138 is ready, or need 137. Okay, 138. Yes, 138. And 139. So what about 140? Yes, that's 140. Good, they are all public. Let's update my playlists. Good, that's stuff I have to do the whole day. This is why I'm not really get any break. So this is, of course, next time I'll put the alarm clock to 40 minutes. Yes, we just to leave the mainland. Just like to record that, so we have something for the flight. But most of the flight from now, that's over the water. We still have a long way to fly. That's 2 hours, 35 minutes, but we're leaving most of the flight here. That's the water here, flying down there. So let's have a look. Just like to record, we are leaving the mainland down here. Cruising in 36,000 feet, ground speed 463, and no traffic, but there's not so many traffic down here compared with you. That's like nothing, 100 times less. There's like nothing traffic here. You see, there's nothing here. We are the only, we have an airline there. So there's no civilian, but there maybe could be some military, but look there, there's nothing. Oh, we have an aircraft here. I don't know where they're flying. Interesting, but that's maybe from there. Yes, Argentina, that's the same direction. That's Argentina, that's maybe another flight somewhere here. No, that's maybe a flight to Rio Grande. So that's only very few aircraft here. Two aircraft, the whole south part of South America, that's not much. Not compared with Europe. And that's still early in the morning, so we still have nights. But I think the sun will get up soon. Just like to record this. So the next long time, more than 1.5 hour, will just be water. But maybe we can see the shoreline, but we're leaving the mainland for the ocean, the South Atlantic Ocean, but there's nothing here, no islands, nothing to watch. But go back to normal cruising view. Like this maybe. Yes, so that's part the Hunter 43. I will start upload this, but I'll put the alarm clock to 40 minutes because I have to spend 10 minutes to do this at least. Then I can get a break, half an hour maybe. So 40 minutes. Then we are flying like 500 kilometers.